One of the things we really hate at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center is backyard breeders. We love their product, don't get us wrong, but we hate the fact that they so often try and sell their dogs on Craigslist, and when they can't get the money, they dump them at the Baldwin Park shelter. So I want you to meet three spectacular four-month-old pit bulls. This is Bandit on my left. Her impound number, his impound number is 4450970. This is Blaze Star doling out kisses in the middle. Her impound number is 4450957. And this is Crane on my right. His impound number is 4450951. These three amazing pits came into the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on June 21st when their owner couldn't sell them. Crane weighs 19 pounds, as does Blaze Star, and the big guy is Bandit at 21. We think they're going to grow to be between 55 and 60 pounds, but what we do know about the three is they're absolutely effervescent and playful and loving. If you want unlimited devotion, these are your dogs. They give lots of wonderful kisses, they're super playful, and they're goofy as all get up. They haven't had a lick of training, but they're only puppies. So please come and get them. They are going to make the most fabulous companions for an active family living in a private home. This is Bandit, Blaze Star, and Crane, available for adoption today from your good friends at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.